going to reveal so cool towers. Yeah, I am also going to reveal my own one. Okay, I forgot. I don't read the name. It's Tower of Messy Outside. Yeah, this is the wall. Well, who just kicked me out of the tower? Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Maybe it's the people.
Can you run the tower and then like load it? Cause like, my bet she's gonna die.
Oh, it was a good order.
Okay. Can you load this?
Okay. So this is
the best tower.
Yeah. But I'll show you the whole entire.
It's messy.
I'm going to show you the whole entire thing. Oh my god, this is a citadel! Oh my god. Oh my god. It's like, whatever. God. And next on, this is my tower. Oh. This is my tower. Half nail biting frenzy. I don't know, what is this first phrase? Yeah. Okay, just I can't do the second jump. Okay. By the way. By the way, charge your phone right now. I'll wait for him to charge. And you use 0.05 on it. I can't do the second. Oh my god. Like, it's nearly impossible because I get teleported out. I get teleported to nowhere. Charge. Okay guys, I'll just pour water for myself. Okay, so we are going to recently play Obby. Okay, so here we go. The obby you are editing no longer exists. Okay. Now go to Tough Messy Outside. Hey, why don't you join from the iPad? Okay. But I just get teleported outside. Okay, so this is a remorseless nearly not for mobile. Okay. So we are at the outside. No, I failed. Okay. So person is for watching transition. You hear transition, yeah. This is the king slime. He helped me do the transition. Oh god, I can't do the outside section. Oh my god. It's just my phone poking out the my wires of. Yeah, I know. I also made that in one of my needs, but I deleted it. Yeah. Are you just yours? What's yours? He likes. Hey! Okay, I can't do the outside section. Because there are just too many tin studs. There are too many tin studs. This is like Tough Inception. Okay, I'm going to wait. Then after waiting, I'll show you. Like, battery is quite. Quite a lot though. John though. Okay. there are many tin studs in this. Oh my god, all of them are multicolored. Okay, I'm nearly... You asked me to do this whole entire... Oh my god! The second last stage's frame is broken! Hi. Okay. Where should I go right now? Okay. No! So I just fell at the place again. Yeah.
Mine?
Yeah. At the place where I fell thousands of times. And it's just so cool. Yeah. I can't do this. He's just watching McDonald's. Okay. No. Okay. Let's try to do a skip. Yeah. We are not going to ask him to patch up the skip. No, we can't do the skip. It's on the first jump. We can't do the skip. I'm way too angry. I'm very angry. I want to... Okay, so this tower. Great design. Design is 5. Creativity is 2. And gameplay is 10. 5 plus. Okay, just watch me do. Never mind, now let's go to my obby. Okay. Now it's time to go to my tower. Here we go. We are going to do Tower of Nail Biting Frenzy. Yeah. Nail Biting Frenzy. It has very chaotic music. So, yeah. Whatever. We are not going to talk anything about the music, and it's a high peak in terms, and food. So someone literally has, and this tower has many exploits. So they don't have the timer for 1 minute, like for my good. The good is I made some videos with good. It's like around some months ago. Yeah. This tower has chaotic music as it's the second hardest floor in the game. In the tower, not game. Then press this button, then go fell. Now you can fall to here. So, we're gonna be like this. Oh, you could stand on the ladder. Stand on the ladder. Okay. It's called Me Bound With You, and you already could see the obby ID that is below Me Bound With You and by Hands of Laffy. You know that it's made by me, yeah, because I don't know. This is all the best. And now time for the rating. So far, tower was 17 out of 30. And my tower, time to rest. Gameplay! it's not good. 5 out of 10. And Critically is very nice, 7 out of 10. And the design. Look at the design. Look. Yeah. You see the design right now? Don't talk about the Inception stage. Because it's still whip, yeah. 2-1 day old. Tower just got to the third floor. Okay, so let me go fly around. So, let me finish this part and then go to this chaotic tower. I mean chaotic conveyor. I already know that twice. Made a tutorial on it. It's not really that long. And you could right here in the end of the stage. These blocks take 50 damage. And if you hit it 2 times, you're dead. So that's why I use those blocks. This is really a speedrunning tower. You just go on the end of floor 2. Not really, because this is a big block. Because this is a big block. This should be a big block button. I don't know why it's named big block button. This is not. Only 4 people made it, and Koi, Lemon, and my friend Adi. Okay, now time to add them. And him. Okay. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Oh my God. Now, here we go. Look at the frame. It looks like it's twisting. And look at the kill bricks. They just look very ugly, I know that. But I copied JTR and make skulls coming out. Not just I copied it. I'm a fan of JTH. I told permission if I could make a tower that is produced in Orbicrator. And later I gave the Orbi ID and the person played it. I mean Juki Rice played it. I didn't give this tower yet, yeah, because it's whip. And let me make this sign mod. This part is the most creative part of all. You just think this is just a normal conveyor, but it'll just send you back. Maybe sometimes it'll send you back to floor 1. Right here. Or mid half of floor 2. Right here. And this way. So right here you could see a strip right. It's just right in the middle. This is for the Citadel, and look at that exact same. Okay, so this looks like the exact same from this floor, right? And this is the Citadel version. Not the tower version. Because they say tower. And this is just the same as the Citadel, but the stage are way too short. And this is the build contest. Kids and huge thanks to Sean for helping me product tips. Goodbye.